Uncrustables are fucking gross. Get the fuck out of here with that shit. Yes. Fuck, are we on the bus or sword? Oh shit, there's a person with a voice in there. Wait, to hear what? Oh, that's okay. I'll just make fun of him and get shot. I know, I'm gonna be carrying a sword around with me. Like, what the fuck? Why do you think I'm not taking a plane? Whoa, hold on, hold on. You think it's more stupid that you can open carry swords than up here where you can concealed carry without a permit now? Like, they had to fight their asses off to get concealed carry permits to make that a thing, and now it's just gone. As long as you legally own the firearm. I might be Jason too.
What in the fuck is happening?
You should hop out of the party. After you kill me, I don't give a shit. Motherfucker. Aaron, we're gonna die. Yeah, I'm by a car, so I need to get the fuck away from this car right now. Here, I'm scared. Joaquin's really good at this game. First we need to find a plan. Then we need to get a plan. And then... Alright, there's two cars. Where? Which car? That car. Is that the four-seater? Two-seater. Alright, so the four-seater's by the woodshed, then. Or not the woodshed, but, like, the garage. And I don't have shit near me, man. When you said girl with the bunny outfit, I thought you were talking about me for a second. I was like, you see me? I don't see you. What the fuck? Motherfuckers by the four-seater. He was by the four-seater. He teleported away. Nah, he's still over here. I hear the music. Yeah, he's getting me. Yeah, I'm dead. I was just trying to hide my Easter egg, damn it. I mean, I didn't have anything, so it's fine. Unless that motherfucker was stream sniping. Then it's not fine. But I don't think it was. Unless he was. Well. That was nice while it lasted. Man, somebody else is coming. Motherfucker's coming for your ass. No one's putting gas yet? Well, there's a motherfucker just running around with a bear trap. Tommy Jarvis is running around. Whatever the fuck he does. There's a dude running around with a flare gun. By the dude with the bear trap, there's a dude running around with a bat. Who had a battery. And they dropped it for the bat. Oh, he's going after Mitch now. He's fucking knocking on the door. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, you have the gas. Hey, nice. I believe in you, Aaron. Watch one of these motherfuckers have the other set of keys and they're gonna try to steal a shit from me. Oh, you. Aaron, you have a smart kit and you fuck up twice? Oh, wait, you're Jenny, never mind.
There!
Alright, I'm still busy with somebody else, so. Yeah, he just left the dude that he was chasing to come over there, so careful. Ooh, but I think he guessed the wrong trap. I don't hear him at anybody at the moment. Oh, now I hear him at you. He's trying to break through the steel fucking siding, really? Alright, he's going after Darth Joker right now. Think. Oh, he placed a new trap down on the car. Careful. Somebody has the other gas. I think they're gonna take it to the four-seater. Oh, going after Bunny. Fuck out of there. Great. Oh, you could have gone to the right. Gone off road. I think you don't know where you're going. But actually, if you keep reversing up here, you'll get to the road. And then you can just reverse to the exit. Do not stop to let anybody in. Alright, you're gonna have to go around this cabin. Alright. No, you can't go around the back. You gotta go around. Yeah, you gotta go forwards around it. But if you go around this, you can do this. There. You gotta go around the cabin. Really gonna reverse it? Okay, fine. Fine. Alright, you gotta go. Yep. Damn, you're doing not a good driver. Alright, you got this. You got this. You're on the right way. Oh shit. This is where you might fuck up. Aaron, careful. Oh no. Oh no.
No!
If you had just driven around the cabin instead of moving forward to try to reverse around it, you would have had plenty of time. I think Tommy is going to your fucking...
Oh, maybe not.
I mean, they can get into the car, which I think they can.
No, stop!
What the fuck? Oh yeah, he's done. Dumbass fucked up and didn't see the bear trap. Been triggered by those fucking things. He's just gonna wait there for literally everybody. Tommy's going for the car. He's not going for the car? What the fuck? I mean, this person's got a battery that they're gonna try to put in, but it's trapped. I mean, Tommy does spawn with the pocket knife now. These two motherfuckers are gonna get out by the four-seater.
Okay, all set. Time to get out of here.
Alright, watch the four-seater. Oh, they're not going... They're taking the long way around. What the fuck? That's stupid. You gotta... On the small map, the best thing to do is to go around the cabin. Unless they're going to try to pick up this other guy. Go. Fucking drive. See, I would not have done that. And they're done. Come on, go off-road. Go off-road. Nobody goes off-road anymore, man. Oh my god. Ah, come on. Fuck in that car. Alright, Mitch needs to hit him. What the fuck are they doing? None of them have a weapon. They are what is known as a fuck. In fact, what they should do, or at least one of them should do, that Joaquin wouldn't expect, is one of them should run for the two-seater. I mean, it would show up on your map that it's not in the same spot, that it's off in the middle of the fucking woods. Because if they get to the two-seater and they because they got that and they started to back up, Joaquin would automatically think that's the four-seater and he'd go for that. This dude's gonna fucking leave him behind too. It would have been great if he left them behind. After they like stopped and grabbed him. And Tommy's just running along the side of the car. Nope, car's done. Come on. Just go for the two-seater.
Please no! Help! Oh god! Oh god! Help me!
I think Bunny here might be getting it. Oh yeah, Bunny's going for that two-seater. Please tell me she's going for that two-seater. Yes! Somebody's being smart, Aaron. This motherfucker started the four-seater. This bitch is about to start the two-seater. So Joaquin's gonna have to make a decision, one or the other.
All set. Time to get out of here.
Yeah, this bitch is going the right way. Oop, that's a campground. Oh shit! That's exactly. Oh, okay. Except for that last part. That's exactly how I got Jose one time.
Fix it. I'm out of here.
Don't go over the rocks. You gotta go between the trees. Alright, go. Go. What the fuck is this shit?
Proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come.
I like how they're like racing for a second. What the fuck? That's not true. I just count for the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. You know, I'm three in one. Thank you. I was just out in the woods trying to, you know, hide some Easter eggs, and this motherfucker shows up. Okay to play. Yeah, I think it depends on the perks you put on her. So she's like the blank slate kind of character. Like her repair isn't great, but yeah. Why? Because they're both black, Aaron? Sorry, Aaron, but you have to be black to be able to call out something like that. Nah. Anybody else think that the head of his axe just looks too small? Like, it
Did
looks like
anyone
the blade
else get
should
away?
Be longer. Where the fuck am I? I wanna go this way. Who are you playing as? Oh, Kenny! No. Where are you? Phone. There, Birch. Right, he's on the opposite side of me. I'm over at the garage. There's a boat in this one? Hell yeah. That's my favorite way to escape. Ah, shit. That's right. Shit at the garage anyways. Except another flare gun. I already have the shotgun, so. So when I went to England, you know, by the end of the trip, everybody had, like, slight British accents going on. You just kind of pick it up. But what's weird is that you'd say stuff like garage in a British accent without saying garage. You'd say garage normally, but with like a British twang. Motherfuckers trying to take my boat? That's fair. Too bad there's no friendly fire anymore. I could just come up and shoot him and take it. Those were the days. Did I get up and pee? I don't think I got up and peed. Well, damn. No, I got up and got a soda. That's what I did. God damn it. Dr. Pepper. Ah.
pocket knife. I found like 8 goddamn walkie-talkies. Does anybody have eyes on Jason? I've got a battery. Of course, he wants to leave. Really, this motherfucker didn't? Ah, shit. Yeah. Batteries are.
Right.
He stupidly didn't trap the damn thing, though. He's coming for me. Alright. I mean, I got a pocket knife. I'm going back for my shotgun, so. I think he left. Yeah. Well, oh no, he came back to me. Yeah, he's coming after me. I know, it's a perfect combo. Fuck you, motherfucker! I'm gonna die, so. I shot him in the face once. What the fuck do you want from me? I have no stamina. I'm gonna end up hitting him with a pocket knife. Over loud music. I'd love to. You get yourselves ready. I'm just gonna keep fucking with them a little bit.
No! No!
Dude, I can't do anything. Alright. Oh, Aaron, you're dead? Hi, buddy. Did you see me trolling him? No. No, dive through the window, you bitch. I'm at the bathrooms. It's done. Did somebody just fuck up a vehicle? I think he left me. Oh, he just turned off the power, I think. You guys are at Hillbrook? Alright. I'm hiding in these bathrooms. Oh, you don't even know. I don't have shit. Ah, there's a Mitch up here with me. Check it. I'm coming. I'm checking the drawers in here while I'm here. Alright, I got 3 health sprays. I don't have any weapons or anything. Are you guys moving up to spring water? Alright. No. Oh, motherfucker's here at spring water. Of course he fucking comes to me! Hey, buddy! Guess what? You can suck my dick! Jump through the window, you bitch! Alright, I got a pipe. Gonna pipe you good. Get out of here first.
want some more!
Fuck you, motherfucker!
Teabag? Nah, nah, nah. You gotta dance him. Shit,
no!
I was trying to dance him. Alright, if we're gonna do this, we need to be like... you gotta hold triangle now. Who the fuck hit me? Alright, I gotta go and get a new weapon. Oh, I'm not actually injured. I think if you hit people, they still get the blood splatter, but they're not actually injured. Alright, I gotta pop. That's me! As long as Tommy doesn't die. I see. Alright, he's about
Fuck
to kill
you!
Me. Yeah, I got two more. Wait, is somebody about to die? Where's Tommy? Let me heal Tommy. Hey, Tommy, you don't need to get healed, do you? Tommy dropped his pocket knife and somebody else picked it up. You need to get healed? There, I healed you. Oh, okay. Tommy's dying. Oh, Tommy's not dying. Alright, somebody else just died. Coming. Alright, is there a better weapon than a pot in here? Yeah, he's here. Yep. Oh, shit. And he got flared. Damn, we are really trying to.
Come on, chicken shit! Help! Oh god!
Where is he? Oh, I couldn't see him. Oh no!
You won't god. Kill me!
Oh, his mask is down. Alright, Tommy needs the machete. Or no, he's got the axe. Somebody get the mask.
Jason, Mother is talking to you.
Oh, hey.
Come closer. Put the weapon down.
No!
That's
you like
it.
That, huh?
That's
you like that asshole?
Boy.
Oh, shit. Alright, well, we're fucked. Is there anybody still alive other than me? How are they doing? Yeah, that is how you do it, but he swung too early. He was on his knees, but he on my screen he was on his knees. How's the other guy doing against Jason? We got him, man. Damn, we were so close. If we had gotten that shit, it would have been pretty dope. Is he still giving him the runaround? Right. Yeah. Alright, cool. So close. I know. Up and down the Bernie Trail.
Thank God it actually fit.
I'm not gonna make it out though.
It worked.
Fuck you, motherfucker.
It actually worked.
Yeah, I figured. Had to test something out. You cannot reverse my book. Yeah, no, the second Tommy fucked up, I saw where the propeller dropped in the map, so I was like, nope. And I still had 2 health sprays. Yeah, this Jason's not that great, so if he's good enough, he can survive this. When he was chasing me, I was just running him around the fucking archery posts for a long time. You can actually, even when he's stunned, you can keep doing damage to him if you keep hitting him to try to get him faster. But it won't add to his... Yeah, it won't add to his stun. So it's not like you can just keep him a constant stun state by hitting him while he's stunned. Yeah. His like... Whatever calculates his stun isn't affected while he's... continues to get hit while he's stunned, but his health is. Oh, come on, why is breaking the window? Place the trap. This dude's not smart enough. He has rage. Oh, you wasted your opportunity for that. Get through that window. There's actually, you can actually, next to the fridge there, if you crouch, you can go on top of that, basket, and then just hide in that
closet. Damn it, no!
I played a good game. Not sure. Was the window open? Maybe. He doesn't have blood on him. He just like sprained his shoulder. And there's a house spray.
Please, no!
No. But... Go. Go, baby, go.
Oh, this is too wonderful.
I'm gonna wait for it to get to the last... Might have been. I'm gonna wait for it to get to the last... fucking 10 seconds and he's gonna get killed. Oh, pocket knife, I think. Should have picked up a weapon, though.
Ah! Oh, shit!
That was a good fucking teleport. This dude is my hero. I feel so bad for leaving him behind now. I just like to be Chad. Oh, yeah, you don't want to be Chad. But... Even with a pocket knife. Less than 30 seconds, baby. Dance! Dance, motherfucker, dance! You gotta dance, so when he comes in there and it ends, you're just dancing. Motherfucker survived the night. Holy shit.
Come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
Goddamn. He picked it up. It respawned on the shore after I left. The health is still going down, but his stun meter isn't building back up. Yeah. Well, shit. Oh. And then, well, 43. I'm halfway to 44. Yes. Is there one of these for taking the boat? Because there's one of these for, you know, car repairs. Is there not one of these for boat repairs? Really? Close to fucking naturally killing the motherfucker too. Alright, I think Aaron got offline too. It's just sad. Well, ah, man, we're halfway to part 4. Alright, let's roll some perks. It's not what I play, so I don't need that. definitely don't need that. Like, I want to keep some money to unlock part 4 perks, but... Or, part 4 shit. What was that? I've never seen that one. Oh. Nah, it's not really worth it. Definitely don't need that shit. Where's my phone? I text my friend and said that for this escape room we're doing tomorrow, we should all dress up as detectives. If I put that on, like if I got rid of the map one, right? And then I put that one on. That would give me fucking, what is this, 43% chance to avoid his fucking detection. If I'm crouched and indoors. I'm gonna keep that one around. I think. Alright, we got another slugger. Damage decreased, but attack damage is increased. Alright, so we'll sell the orange one then. I don't normally escape alone. Today was kind of a... I can't say an object out. I do escape alone from time to time, but I don't normally escape alone. So we don't get down. That could be nice. Let me see that. This includes car, boat, phone boxes, and electrical. You put that on somebody like Deborah, who already has a high repair. That could be nice. I'm gonna get rid of it though. I'm gonna wait until if I get like an orange or a red. If I get like a red one of that, I think I'll use it more. No, because even with that, it's just not going to happen that often. So let's not worry about that one. God damn it, it really wants me to do the speed demon shit. Game, you're not supposed to be encouraging me to escape alone. What's that? Deal more damage when playing as Tommy Jarvis, 16%. But 3% less damage as other counselors. Nah, I mean, I don't think that's worth it to keep, because even if, because that's all if you get picked as Tommy. It's not like you can put on specific, it's not like you'll go under customize, click on Tommy, and give him specific perks for when you respawn with him. So having that on there is only good for you if you end up respawning as Tommy. So I'm gonna get rid of that one. It's useless to me. So thick skinned. Plus 16%. Oh, one I already have is better because there's no stun chance penalty. I already said I don't need this one. God damn. Another escape artist. Yeah, but nobody really goes in combat stance that often. I don't even remember how to get in combat stance until I do it. So we'll call that one a no, too. I got a few more perks we can get here. Come on. Nah. I don't use hell sprays that often. I usually try to get firecrackers out of pocket knife to avoid having to use hell sprays in the first place. The problem is if the boat's not on the map, then that's not gonna do you any good. And it's only gonna be good against one of the water jasons anyways. Me to fucking knock Jason out. Nah. What was that one? Already you want stamina recharge rate increase, allowing stamina to be recharged quicker while holding still or crouching. That one's 4% with a 1% difference. So, they're not really that. The new one isn't really worth it. Much more than the old one. No, I wouldn't want to have the 2% reduction. Hitter. A red heavy hitter. No, it's a slugger. What the fuck's heavy hitter? Ah, it's right there. Yeah, nah. Almost out of CP here. Sneaky, move faster while going through windows and getting in or out of hiding spots. Yeah, no, it's not worth it. Yet another fucking escape artist. Come on now. And another motorboat. Maybe the other one was actually better. But I don't want the car speed to be decreased, knowing that I might escape in a car. And look at that. Yeah, and that hasn't decreased repair speed. No, I don't want to decrease repair speed. Alright, we got one more of these motherfuckers. Okay. 13% weapon durability increase, 0% melee chance. Hell yeah, get rid of that one. That's it for that. I don't have to remap these, do I? No.
I should probably, because I'm playing on the disc version.
I need to redo that shit. Because I had all this set on the digital version, but when you switch over to the disc version, you have to re-fucking put all this shit. For like speed and stamina, right? Marathon would be a good one for her. Or noise generating policy. She's already fucking making a lot of shit. Stamina recharge would be good for her. And stumble avoidance chance. That'd be good for her. I already have shit for Fox, but it's just the shit that I put on her. So let's do this. Alright, so composure is
already. So let's up her darkness sphere resistance, maybe. Let's give her. Let's give her that. Slow profile. No, we don't need that. Night Owl would be a pretty good one. But we're already not that unstealthy. She's good for repair, but she's okay for repair. So I'll give her the My Dad's a Con. And then... Thick Skin. Alright, Mitch. I have him the way I want him. Adam, I believe I also have the way... No, I don't have him the way I want him. Adam is... Composure and Strength. So for Adam, I want Night Owl. That. Thick-skinned. Good old Chappa. Well, Chappa's repair and stealth. Let's give him low profile. What's the stamina? Stamina's shit, so we don't want to give him that. Stamina increase could be okay. But we're gonna be repairing a lot with him. So let's give him that. If he repairs the cops and we got shit. Then let's give him the map. Alright. Bugsy, my man. You are a strength and speed and stamina. Alright, so let's give you that. 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 AJ. I just play you all the time, girl. You are. Stealth and composure and repair. So I want to give you. Low profile. Okay, repair, but a great repair. You're good for stealth. That. Excuse me. Why not? Chad, motherfucker, you are a piece of shit. That's high luck and speed. We're gonna give you that. Kenny, my man. There's the all-around motherfucker. I'm gonna try him out with this. Not that. That. And that. Tiffany, forgot about you. Stamina and stealth. Alright, let's give you low profile. Marathon. And map. Deborah, we already have. Alright, that's everybody, I think, yeah. Look at that shit. Alright. Now that we got that done, I think it's time to end the stream here. Cause ain't nobody gonna play anything anyway, so. Night peeps.